accountant Robert Meiser is on line one.
Wunderbar. Put him through.
Hey, Dave.
Bobby, Bobberoni and cheese. Chef Bobby Flay.
It's...
You have been chopped.
It's Robert.
What's up, Bob? What's crack-a-lackin'?
Well, I was calling to continue our discussion on what you wanted to do about your current...
You're on camera right now.
Okay, but about the...
Okay. But hey, tell him how much debt I have.
I don't think that's appropriate.
Oh, it's fine. Go ahead, tell him.
$500,000.
Thanks, Robert. And that doesn't even include my house. I learn from the best. I listen to Dave Ramsey all the time. I've got all of those people beat. I do a debt scream every morning. I think he'd be proud of me, too. I'm telling you, I pay off my credit cards every month with my home equity line of credit. Loophole! I don't really see the problem why people say credit cards are dangerous. I pay mine off every month. I keep paying them off, and now I've got over 2 million air miles. I'm an air mile millionaire. Every vacation, first class, like a king. Whoa, telling you what, I get to sit back the whole time on the flight, eat, all the extras. Now that's what I'd call baller status. In fact, I'm taking a flight to the Holy Land this year with Pastor Tim. I'm sure the big guy in the sky will forgive my debt for that one.
Sir, your mail.
Why, thank you.
You need to sign for it?
Oh, needing my autograph, are you? Alrighty. But don't be selling that on eBay. Wait, maybe I should do that.